It also gives us a new angle on, a different way of looking at, what from Freud onwards is one of the longest running questions in psychology. Can what happens to us in early childhood send us in one direction? Bloody hell. I shot off there too quick, didn't I?